Namaste Gnana students, I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnana Jyoti School.
In this session, let us start lesson number 12, that is numbers 21 to 99. Now, let us see numbers from 21 to 99. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. These are the numbers from 21 to 99. Now, let us fill in the missing numbers by forward counting. Here we have 21. Now let us count forward direction and let us fill the missing numbers. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Here missing numbers are 22, 24, 26, 28 and 30. Now let us fill the missing numbers by backward counting. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Here missing numbers are 21, 23, 25, 27 and 29. Now, let us count and write numbers from 31 to 35 by looking into this picture. Look at the first row. In the first row, there are 31 grapes. Now, let us write the number 31 in its place. 1 in units place and 3 in tens place, which means 3 tens and 1 unit, that is 31. Now look at the second row. In the second row there are 32 grapes. Now let us write the number 32 in its place. 2 in units place and 3 in tens place. Now look at the third row. In the third row there are 33 grapes. Now let us write the number 33 in its place value. 3 in units place and 3 in tens place. Now look at the fourth row. In the fourth row there are 34 grapes. Now let us write the number 34 in its place value. 4 in units place and 3 in tens place. Now look at the fifth row. In the fifth row there are 35 grapes. Now let us write the number 35 in its place value, 5 in units place and
3 in tens place.
Now, let us write the number that comes before, after and between. Now, let us see before numbers. Look at the first picture. In the first picture, they have given 52. Which number comes before 52? It is 51. Now, look at the second picture. In the second picture, there is the number 55. Which number comes before 55? It is 54. Now look at the third picture. In the third picture, there is the number 59. Which number comes before 59? It is 58.
Now, let us look into the after number. Look at the first picture. In the first picture, they have given 63. Tell me the number which comes after 63. It is 64. Now, look at the second picture. In the second picture, they have given the number 65. Tell me the number which comes after 65. It is 66. Now, look at the third picture. In the third picture, they have given the number 69. Tell me the number which comes after 69. It is 70. Now, let us look into the between numbers. Look at the first picture. In the first picture, they have given the numbers 51 and 53. So, the number between 51 and 53 is 52. Now, look at the second picture. In the second picture, they have given the numbers 64 and 63. The number between 64 and 66 is 65. Now, look at the third picture. Here they have given the numbers 66 and 68. The between numbers for 66 and 68 is 67. Now, take the card which has smallest number. Look at the first question. Here there are the numbers 71, 79, 88 and 82. Among this, the smallest number is 71. So, let us take the smallest number, that is 71, among these four numbers. Now, look at the second question. Here there are 89, 75, 76 and 84. Among this, the smallest number is 75. So, let us take the number 75. Now, take the card which has biggest number. Look at the question 1. Here there are 89, 86, 73 and 81. The biggest number among this is 89. Now look at the second question. 84, 72, 74 and 90. The biggest number among this is 90. Okay students, till now we have learnt about numbers from 21 to 99. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.